Hey everyone, in this video, in the bitter cold, I'm going to be showing if there is any difference between a standard barrel here, and this is a modulus silencer that is basically the same length as the original modulus stock attachment, or barrel attachment, but it's got brass on the inside there, and the brass will continue all the way back to where the flywheels are. So I'm going to shoot off 18 with just the stock barrel, and then we're going to use the brass barrel.